Prabhas starrer Radhe Shyam has been the talk of the town ever since it was announced. However, recent news suggested that Prabhas was miffed with his co-star Pooja Hegde. Yes, you heard that right. The makers have now issued a statement regarding the same. The makers of Prabhas and Pooja Hegde's romantic drama Radhe Shyam have finally reacted to the allegations of an alleged rift between the co-stars. At a time when rumors ran wild about the Bahubali star being annoyed with his leading lady over her unprofessional behavior, the makers of the upcoming multilingual have issued a statement. These reports are completely baseless. Prabhas and Pooja Hegde have great respect and admiration for each other. In fact, they share a great camaraderie off-screen, and that has translated into some magical on-screen chemistry. Rubbishing claims of the actress's tendency to arrive late on the sets, the statement read, "Pooja has always been very punctual for her shoots." The team also slammed reports alleging the actress's bad behavior on the sets. "She is very easy to work with. These rumors are merely a figment of someone's imagination. All is well between the leading pair, and the entire team is very excited to bring audience a theatrical experience they won't forget," the statement concluded. Directed by Radha Krishna Kumar, the multilingual love story is set in Europe in the 1970s, and it will see Prabhas and Pooja in never-seen-before avatars. The multilingual film is all set to release in theatres nationwide on Makar Sankranti, January 14, 2022. Meanwhile, South superstar Prabhas, who enjoys a humongous fan following, recently became a target of social media trolls. The Tollywood superstar was recently snapped in Mumbai, and some of his pictures emerged online in which Prabhas could be seen without makeup. Soon after the picture surfaced online, the South superstar got brutally trolled. While there were many who made fun of Prabhas, some fans took a stand for him and tried to educate people in regards to the fact that he is also a human being and may have gained some weight. On the work front, Prabhas will next be seen in Adi Purush, the movie which is based on the Hindu epic Ramayana, and Prabhas is going to play the lead role of Lord Ram, while Kriti Sanon has been casted for the role of his wife Sita. The movie is being directed by Om Raut, and the role of Ravana will be played by Saif Ali Khan.